Down here on the Pi Kap sidelines with a few fans, what are you guys expecting from your team tonight?
We're going to get it done, at least by 20. 20 or more.
20 or more, you're taking the over. All right.
Gabe has shown a lot of energy right before the game. I feel he's going to push through, show it in the game.
Active.
So
Gabe's getting real active.
Oh, God.
Our quarterback, Oliver, is elite.
You think so? You think so? I heard some other thoughts from the other sideline, but I'll keep those undisclosed. Hey, anyways, we're excited for a great game. You guys hyped?
Oh yeah,
I am. Always.
All right, let's see. Let's get some energy on the sideline. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Yo, get it twisted. This rap is mine. Not a game. What you heard?
And the ball is superlative. Oh! Oh!
That's what you heard. That's what you heard. That's what you heard.
Now gets it away. Are you kidding me?
Yes, sir.
Hey, what's
the
rule on that?
Oh my God, what an unbelievable first half. Yeah, the atmosphere is crazy here. It's immaculate. The energy is up. It's crazy. Good seeing you in Pi Kap tonight. It's 13-6. Pi Kap is leading. We have the quarterbacks are going head-to-head. I mean, honestly, it's electrifying. Yeah, we love to see it. The defense and offense is off the charts. Can't wait to see the second half.
Game, tough loss for your coach Alex. So, what are your thoughts after the game?
I thought we played hard. You know, you give it all you can at the end of the day, but sometimes it doesn't go your way. Sometimes, you know, things just don't go your way. Sometimes it is what it is.
Yeah, of course. What are you looking to improve on for next week?
I think the thing we need to improve on most is just executing on offense. I think our defense was there. I mean, they've got some solid offensive receivers. Their quarterback can sling the rock around. So I think we just need to work on executing on offense. We could score more points, we could win the game. So I think that's what we'll be working on this week.
All right, sounds good. Thank you very much, Coach.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Have a good one.
Cool. All right, with Coach Jackson Tan for the Pi Kappa Phi football team. What are your thoughts after the game? Big win tonight.
You know, I'm just glad everybody came out and had fun. You know, Intramurals gives us a thing to do on, what's the, Tuesday night?
I think
yeah,
so.
Tuesday night. We could be back home chewing my thumbs. We're out here playing football, baby, and we won.
Exactly. Hey, congratulations again,
hey,
Coach.
They're just words, guys. They're just words. Didn't hurt anybody. They're just words.
All right, thank you very much, Coach. Good luck. Yeah. All right, with Luke Moline, starting quarterback, insane game tonight, 83 completion percentage. I led your team to a 20-6 victory. What are your thoughts, man?
You know, Oliver came out, set the pace very well for me, so it's easy to come in when you're up. It's not too hard to finish the game off. So, great win by the boys. On to next week, you know?
This is the most FURTA quarterback of all time, bro. Dropping dime all night.
Hey, 2-0, we ain't finished yet. That's all that matters.
Go.
That's all that matters. 2-0, baby. 2-0.
I know, hey, you can't deny a lot of NFL analysis is drawing a lot of comparisons to Andy Dalton. How do you feel about that?
Andy Dalton and Justin Fields. It's like the Chicago Bears out here.
All right, man. Hey, thank you very much. Good luck for the rest of your season.
Cheers. See you next week.
Yeah.
I got hustle, though ambition flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, see back you.
conception. I transform like this, perform like this. Wish else you a new weapon.